This is just really how I've been feeling. You know, shit be getting serious and everything. I don't really know how to react. Lately life has been a movie, like a horror, cause this shit is scary to me. Or a drama, cause this shit is really moving. Started making music just to see if I could do it. And I knew that I could rap since I was young. And all these people give a crap when you write a song. And all these people give me dap, am I right or wrong? No, walk away, we never had the type of bond. They be saying, stop with the stupid flows. I feel like I'm under fucking watch like the Truman Show. People from my city really looking at me stupid though, cause they bring you down. And that's the truest though. Yeah, I found it out the hard way. Friends cut me off like if we in the parkway. Lights turning on, man, my life is a dark place. Alone in my thoughts, my mind just like a shark cage. High school friends not here, like what happened now? Where the fuck they went is the question that I'm asking out. Everybody looking like, why the fuck you rapping out? I'm just trying to make cheese like the fucking laughing cow. Cash rules everything around me, even people in my family always trying to clown me. I just want the positives always to surround me. All I got is sharks who be trying to fucking drown me. It's sad, yeah, yo, this shit is getting bad, cause everything I say is taking lightly and I'm mad. Like in a Judd Apatow flick, I'm the dad, cause I wanna be serious but I keep getting jabbed. Yeah, this is 40 reference. I'm tired of this drama, I don't need to mention. Only worry I want is what's for breakfast, or when love will be back on Netflix. Shit, and I got a fucking killer flow. I just hope it's not short-lived like the Stiller Show. I just really hope that I will never delegate, cause I know my flow is fat like I am a heavyweight. Yeah, and I just wanna stay inside, be secure with myself and have a stable mind, or I'ma go crazy like the cable guy. Life is a train wreck like Amy's life. Yeah, then I feel fucked up. Hope my life is better when my girl's knocked up. Like 40-year-old virgin, I just wanna hot fuck. And I hope that in my future my life will not suck. Like Doc and Darrow, I'ma be hitting shit. And like the Zohan, I'ma keep killing shit. All these movie references, I hope that you can reel them in. Any fucking cinephile, I know will be feeling it. And I don't wanna run when I'm afraid. I just wanna have fun like Dick and Jane. Gain a bunch of funds at the end of days. Oh, holy fucking shit, bro. I feel like Judd Apatow, cause all the fucking drama in my life has got me laughing out. People looking crazy, why the fuck you rapping out? I know you just jealous just because I felt my passion out. Holy fucking shit, I feel like Judd Apatow, cause all the fucking drama in my life has got me laughing out. People really looking like, why the hell you rapping out? I just know that you jealous, cause I found my passion now.